What's good? What's good? I'm gonna be honest here. I don't think I got any meat. I gotta see what I ordered because I don't think I got any meat and I'm about to be tight. Like, who eats without meat? The hell? Hold on, let me look at what I ordered because. Okay, I got that. Oh, okay. Wait, is that what I got? Oh, Lord. I don't know what I got. I didn't say that. All right. So. Wow, like I'm really slacking. Alright, so as y'all know how this show goes, what's on the menu? I give y'all hints and trivia, and y'all gotta guess where I'm at. Let's see. Normally I have it beforehand, but I've just been all over the place. All right, let me see. Okay. The most common crops in this place are peanuts, cocoa beans, and soy. Oh, okay. That's that. Okay. Hold up. Remember, this could be anywhere in the world. Anywhere in the world. This place is also known for their spices. Right. Let me see. Then, hold on. Let me see. No. Normally, I got my facts loaded up. I just be all over the place, yo. Alright, let me see. Okay. This is the most popular, not popular, sorry. This is the most populous country in Africa. Where am I today? Where's my food from? Dang, it is kind of spicy. Yes, we is in the Nigeria today. My food is from Nigeria. And my snacks are from South Africa. Now, obviously, I wanted to match my food with my snacks. But I don't know if we don't have any. Or I just couldn't find them. But I didn't see any South African restaurants when I looked it up. So I had to settle for, it was a lot of West African restaurants. So I went to this spot. Now, as far as what I ordered, I got jollof rice. Boom. Then, and we're only doing this show till 7:30, y'all. It's gonna be a quick show. Egusi. Right? And then, oh, my thing dripping. This is spinach with dried fish and onions. So the fish is inside here. Remember, I was like, damn, did I get meat? It's inside here. I wanted to get some pounded yam too, but dang, this stuff greasy. Come on. I ain't getting no napkins, bro. I'm sick because I really wanted to, you know, try this with some chicken or something. We in Nigeria today. Well, the food is Nigerian and the snacks is South African. If you rock with me, send me them heart balloon props because it's a contest going on and I'm trying to win that. I want the most heart balloon props. So please send the heart balloon prop. Please. Splash Bro, appreciate you. Matt Love, appreciate you. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Okay. It's decent. Like Legion of the Dragon, appreciate you. I can rock with this. Oh. Okay. It got a little different spice to it. Just a little bit. Alright, let me try this next. Hold on. This is the greasy stuff. Let me be careful with this. Hold on. Oh, Legend of Doom. Look. This is... Put this on the rice? Yeah, teach me how to eat this, because... What are we doing with this? Put this on the rice. Y'all sure? Are y'all sure? Charming. How are you so sure? Charming, how you sure? Are you saying yes? Tell me now, I'm waiting. Alright. stir it up first. Okay, let's stir this up. Stir this bad boy up. Hold on, I'm about to show you how it look. Oh, it's dripping. OD. I forgot what this product's called. Hold on. Alright. Alright, I'm about to put this on the rice. This thing is mad greasy. Like OD greasy. Hold on. Putting it on the rice, y'all. Ain't no going back now. Ain't no going back now. Alright. Alright, hold on. Put that back in the bag because it's greasy. Come on. Whew. All right, look. This is what it looks like now. That looks decent. That looks decent. Okay, now what do I do with this? This is a goosey soup. What do I do with this? I'm doing with this, y'all. Oh. What are we doing with this? I will be doing the I will be live streaming during the face off as well. This is a solo mission. Okay. What's in it? What's in this? This is egusi. What's in this? Cause I have no idea what that is. Let me see what they're talking about here. Let's see what they talking about here. Let's see. Yes, this is Nigerian food. Let me see what these bad boys is talking about here. Mmm. Kind of spicy. Okay. Kind of spicy. I ain't gonna lie. I don't like spicy food. Mmm. This is very spicy. They didn't tell me it was spicy. James, how many food gonna be spicy? Bruh. My eyes is tearing. Mmm. Oh, Lord. I know it's gonna be spicy. I'm sorry, y'all. I can't eat no more of this. Like, if I eat it, I'm not gonna enjoy it. Mm-mm. That tastes the game. That rice was regular. But that, oh, I'm getting goosies. Oh my Lord. Damn. I really don't like spicy food, and I did not know that it was spicy. Oh, I wanted to try to get the pounded yam. I kept seeing that. I kept seeing the fufu. All right, is this spicy? Is this spicy, y'all? I'm sick. That's spicy too? I would try it just, you know, just for the sake of trying it, but Alright, so can anybody tell me what's in this egusi soup? Do I gotta stir this up too? No? Okay. Are those mushrooms? Dear God, are there mushrooms in here? Are there mushrooms? I didn't taste it yet. I'm shook. Alright, let me see. Now I don't even want to do a big forkful because it's spicy. If I would have put this on the food, I wouldn't even be still doing this show right now. That's double spicy. They told me to eat this on its own, so I'm scared. I'm not gonna lie. This is worse than the damn this worse than the spicy noodle challenge that me and Surf did. It's not spicy. It's not spicy, but I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm taking that back to the kitchen. I'm taking that back to the kitchen. But this first thing I had is good. It's just too spicy, bruh. This right here, it's good. It's just spicy. I can't do it. I can't do it. We're gonna move on to snacks.